All right, guys. Well, here I am at the gym, rocking my gym shark sweater, pretty fitted. Especially since it's cold out, man. It's really comfy. But yeah, guys. Normally, whenever I work out chest, when I'm training chest and back, I like to start off with lateral raises, 10-pound dumbbells, just to get that blood flow in there. So that way, just to keep stress off the shoulder whenever I'm doing chest movements. Shoulder press or just any type of press movements for the chest. Also, I like whenever I am doing back, I like to do like little bent over rows pretty fast with 10-pound dumbbells, you know, just to get that back warmed up, ready to train. I don't know, I just prefer this workout, this little warm up. It really warms up my lats. Just to get that little contraction in between. Yeah, and here's also, started off with pull-ups for my back. I really find them very effective. Normally whenever I do my pull-ups, I start off with like maybe 4 sets of 10 to 12, depending on how I feel. If I feel pretty damn pumped that day, I'll do 4 sets of 15. I try to strive for 15, but if not, then I'll go 10 to 12 within that range. Also, when I do back, I like to warm up with like 5, 10-pound dumbbells for biceps, because that's your secondary muscle whenever you are working out back. Yeah, in case you guys were curious, I am 5'2". I am a competitor in the NPC organization. I've been competing for a year now, ever since I came across a good friend of mine like a year and a half ago, seen him in a stringer, shredded as shit. His name's Eduardo Jaimez. And I was like, God damn, and I approached him, and he's the one who got me ready for my first show, which is Branch Warren. It was pretty epic. I learned a lot, pretty good experience. If you guys are interested in competing, you should really look into it. But everybody got their own goals in the fitness world, so. And here I am, guys. About to start up warming up my chest. My warm-up set with 135. And yeah, chest has been one of my strongest points. Ever since I actually lifted a weight, when I first lifted a weight, I started off with P90X in my room, and all I had was the first CD, which was chest and back, and I was steady in my room like every other day, just training chest and back, chest and back, chest and back, and I really fell in love with the chest pumps. And yeah, I kind of prioritized my chest over my back. But yeah, I really find the flat bench really effective for me. It used to be dumbbell, but I wasn't looking for that pump that I used to have. But ever since I got back into barbell, started falling in love with the pump again. Really taking a toll on my chest, and in a good way. And right here, I put on two 10-pound weights, 155. It was my first working set. And I was going for... like 4 sets of 10, 8 to 10, but I know I started struggling towards the end, and I know I reduced the weight a little bit, lined up the weight, because quality over quantity, that's always what I've gone by. And I'm finna cut the voiceover here in a little bit.
getting trapped. Come back, get back. That's the part of success. If you believe in the S, you'll be relieving your stress. Da 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 da. It's the one and only Eagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg. Snoop Dogg.
Da 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 da. You know I'm on it with the D.O.E.
Hold up.
Give a fuck and stop fearing the consequence. Drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments. Faded way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness. And they saying I'm back, I'd agree with that. I just take my time with all this shit, I still believe in that. I had someone tell me I fell off, who I needed that. And they wanna see me pick back up, well where'd I leave it at? I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that. Tuck my napkin in my shirt cause I'm just mobbing like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me cause your body like that. No, don't do it, please don't do it. Cause one of us goes in and we all go through it. Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know. They know, they know, 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 they know. Yeah, they know, yeah. The real is on the rise. Fuck them other guys. I even gave them a chance to decide. Now it's something they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, I be yelling out money over everything. Money on my mind.
Time after time after time, money's all I get and it's still money on my mind. I ain't never satisfied. Yeah,
I ain't never satisfied.
And you can make it rain till your arms tired. As soon as it all stops, and bitches just wonder why they ain't never satisfied. They ain't never satisfied. Ain't no pressure on the money, Lord knows. But we still be on the road, like we scared of going broke. We ain't